In today's video, you will see 10 common places where you could easily lose HP. Don't be like Sunny. Let's start off with the spot where I, myself, often lose some HP. We are on the overpass, city spawn. Now, I'm playing B, plus I got a decent spawn. Sometimes I want to go aggressive B water, for example, and this means I want to be fast as possible. So, instead of using stairs like an A grade student in school, I want to use a shortcut. And the times where I shortcut too hard, I actually lose HP here. As you can see, this is how you can shortcut without losing HP. And if I go too hard, I lost 9 HP right now. This 9 HP could actually win you rounds. Alright, nuke a bombsite. We all know the famous moment when Sunny dropped down here and died in a crucial late round situation against FaZe. So even pros make those mistakes. You don't want to jump here. If you accidentally jump and fall, you lose about 33 HP. When you just run off from here, you lose about 21 HP. And there are plenty of ways to go down with zero damage. If you want to jump straight down from heaven, do it like this. Use this yellow thing to get no damage. I have seen a lot of people who miss it and lose valuable HP in the beginning of the round. Next up, Inferno. If you push out from A-Apps to Pit, the safest way to drop down is to jump on this railing and then run off to Pit. Now, often in the heat of the moment, we jump over the railing to the Pit. If you do it from the left side, you're fine. If you land on the right side of the Pit like this, you lose about 3 HP. Also, when you're going crazy with your B-hops and jump off from the railing itself, you could lose up to 12 HP. The dust too short? Legendary drop to CT spawn. If you do it straight down, you lose 6 HP. If you run a bit and drop, you won't lose anything. If you jump and drop, things are different of course, so the maximum you could lose is about 20 HP. My suggestion is, wherever you want to drop down without losing HP, better don't jump. T-Drain B bombsite. This place has also had some pro victims. If you are pushing to the B bombsite, you want to face your enemies, so you don't really want to climb the ladder like this. Safe way to go down here is to run and land on this wooden thingy. You can also jump on top of it. But yeah, many people lose HP by falling down from here. The maximum damage you could deal to yourself is about 27 HP. Take care. Cobblestone drop. If you run down from here, nothing happens and you are safe. Still, on the eco rounds or if you have silly mood, people tend to jump here. If you jump from the left side, you won't lose HP. Although if you jump from this wooden thingy, you will lose some HP. Maximum loss I managed to deal myself was 10 HP. Train pop talk ladder. If someone is defending close to the ladder, again, you don't want to climb the ladder, since you are very inaccurate on the ladder. So people tend to drop down from here. This drop deals you 5 damage. Keep an eye on your health, and if you are low, make sure you don't drop down from here. Overpass, ladder. Almost the same as train, but there is really zero threat, so you can climb this ladder as well. To go down quicker, use this wooden stand right here. But if you make a mistake and accidentally drop down from here, you lose approximately 10 HP. This is a too easy mistake to make. Train again. If you accidentally drop down from heaven, you lose a bit more than 10 HP. Just that you know, and in some cases, it may be better to lose this 10 HP, quickly drop down and kill someone reloading in the connector or whatever. But if this isn't the case, you should of course try to get down without losing HP. Whether you use a ladder or jump onto the bombsite, the choice is yours. And the last spot of this video, middle on cobblestone. Common spot to lose HP. if you jump down from here or from the other side. I recommend you to always run down from deep drops. This will save you a lot of health. Although you can even lose 2 HP when running down from here. But it's not that much, we can still win rounds with 98 HP. I hope you learned something new. Please comment where is the most common place you tend to always lose some of your HP. Make sure to participate in the giveaway if you want to win new skin to your collection, and thanks for watching. Now it's right time to watch another video.